Today, welcome back to Doom. In the last part, we got a plasma gun and a rocket launcher. And the new enemy came, Hell Knight. Ah, from the pixelated Dooms. Now trying to find these Agent Flitters. Argent Flitters. I've got it all wrong. Can I go through here, please? Please, I mean, you got three here, you dick. Whoa. Hey, whoa, what do I have that type of gun now? Boom! That's the Hell Knight! That's how I rule in China. Boom. That's how I rule, bitch. Just get through there. Hell Knight. Oh, you damn bastard. Bastard. I finished him off. If I don't get quick reload. Can't go through any of these. Where would I need to go?
Demonic bridge detected.
Demonic bridge? Yeah, let me destroy that. Oh! Ah, man. Ow! Who do you think you're attacking? Right there. Wait, this is cold. Did you die? That's all clear. What am I doing? Did that heal?
Only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Oh! Is that what those things
destroying
were?
The production of Argent energy.
Alright, that's necessary. One out of three destroyed. What the fuck? What are you? Is it me or does this game get harder? Oh, what are those things called? It ain't those head things. I don't even know what you are. What the hell are you supposed to be? Are you that, thing that sets you on fire? Oh yeah! Boom! Summoner? Oh, that's a new enemy. New enemy to deal with. A lot harder. Ooh, counter to boost. Haste. Oh, damn. Finally, some fuel. Get wrecked! Give me that. What do you got in that little drive of yours? Alright, destroy the second
Stop.
One!
The hell energy is unusable without the filters!
Fuck off! I can choose my life!
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Unlimited? Oh, I'll be damned! Hi! What? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Yes. Hi, do you have anything for me? Oh, I can't even get through that damn... down here? Is it down here? Not sure if it is. What the fuck did I just earn? Alright, the final one! I've been looking at this forever!
Warning. Energy contamination
is critical. Alright,
give me that. We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Why not? Is it gonna let me through? Disable the arc processor. Boss battle? Please help me. Boss battle? Oh my goodness. God damn it. No idea where to explore now. I know I'm this close. Can I get up there somehow? That was easy. Right. Already stable, there it is. Hell Knight! Let's test this on here! Let's test it on you! Oh my god! Berserk! Come on up, bitches! Ew! We good?
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine.
I go for the Berserk to go down. What's inside you? Anybody want to be inside me? Come on.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time.
Why can't I go through here?
Available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week in the chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
Oh no! I can't even get in there. What the fuck? I can't get in there. Oh no, I can't get in there. What do I do?
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Oh, I'm stupid. I'm very stupid, actually, folks.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system.
Good.
We will be back at square one.
What did I just do?
You have no idea what you have just done.
What? What did I do?
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base.
Fuck.
It has a unique Olivia's energy bitch. Signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Finally, tick one reached. Oh yeah, level 4 completed, I guess. Oh man. Yeah. Argent Tower.
access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact.
There are
frost boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
What the? Oh, there we go.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
What the fuck? Oh, it's that one! That's that skeleton man that shoots the things out of his. Oh, I don't even know who he. Who do you call him? I do not remember his name, but he's one of those characters. Where is that guy? Ah! Reverend! I don't know how to say his name. That's what it's called. Reverend. I don't know how you say his name. Reverend? I'm just gonna call him Reverend. Revent. You know what? I'm gonna call him Reverend. Hi, Reverend. What the fuck? Ah! Punch! Do you mind?
Demonic presence eliminated.
Right, the revenge is back. That guy's usually tough. The Revent. The Revent. I don't know how the fuck you say his name.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype
developed
by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement.
Thrust boots can't move faster. Now what? Cross the bridge. Where is the bridge? That's the question. I need to get up somehow. Ah, I'm fucking stuck right now. I legitimately don't know where to go, folks.
Completed in 2127, based off.
Hang on, how do I use the boots? Revenant. Alright, Revenant. That's the name. Revenant. Revenant. Alright. I'm being good at this. Jump. Oh, double jump. All right. I'm stupid. Come on. Yeah. There we go. Double jump, bitches. Made it. Is that the bridge? That must be the bridge. Gotta get high if you wanna go live. Damn it! I don't recommend I'm good with these type of things. Oh no. I broke the game. Oh, am I not supposed to go through here? Right on top of the bridge. Oh. I'm not going up there again. We're right on top of the bridge, I'm telling you. Stupid? Fuck! Motherfucker! Fuck you! Come on. That sucked. Okay. All right. No! That's the bridge up there. Towards the second. This game's awesome. Oh, who showed me? Hell Knight! Messing with me. Don't mess with this guy. Saw two of them. Can't fool me. Mine? Oh, yeah, made it. You, Olivia.
Oh, that's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection
to
the dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Oh, fuck! Where do I go? How do I get this whore? Ah, open it up! Open it up! We're gonna get this whore! You fucker. Oh! Is that another shotgun? Or is that... it's this one, the super shotgun. Oh, I love this one.
Argent Energy Filtration System, developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent Energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing
open.
To live a fun and productive life on Earth. And...
Oh, this is sick. I'm not a fan of this gun. Plasma, and I see the witch again, type creature. How does this work on you? Where'd that bitch go? I'm sorry, did that hurt? Oh, poor baby. Whoa! Hell Knight does not want to play! You want to play, Hell Knight? You want to play? IMP! Sound good. I'm gonna upgrade the new shotgun. Faster reload. God, why is it lagging? God damn it. Oh, I could use that. Oh well. I get in here. All right. We're gonna ride. We're gonna ride our way through hell. Oh no. Safe? What the fuck is going on? Yeah, let's get in this! Let's get in here! What the fuck is it? What is this, trying to make some sort of portal? It's that fat one! What do you call him? I do not remember him! Oh, I do not remember what you call this guy, but he is big! I know that guy, I just don't remember. I remember his name. Oh! Why? Die, how you doing? Kai Duke, sir, how you doing? What's the rocket launcher? I usually use my rocket launcher on him. I killed him! Mancubus? I think his name is Mancubus. Mancubus? Come on, Mancubus. Alright, Mancubus sounds more legit. Oh, Mancubus! Oh my god, he's that fat one that shoots rockets. We haven't seen the floating head one that shoots fireballs. We haven't seen that babe, that little spider guy, and the large one that shoots like a machine gun. And we haven't seen the cyber demon. And little meatball guy. And that clown looking floating head thing. Hi, how you doing? How you doing? You're a fat one. I usually use this on him. Not that. Ugh, I don't wanna die. I usually use this on him. I did it! Yeah! Mancubus is down! Come on, you Hell Knight! Oh, another one! God, get out of my way! I have to! I have to. Oh! Ew!
Get away!
Oh! Or! 70 health. Boss battle. Yeah. Come on, you fatty. Whoa. Well, I like the boss battle. Scale the tower. What does that mean? Explore it? No! Oh, I forgot about the door. Why damage, bitch? How about we just... I have quad damage. Oh, I killed him! Fuck you! Revenant! Revenant! Die, Revenant! Die, Revenant! Revenant. I like that. Revenant. Revenant. Ah!
Demonic presence eliminated.
Right, that was awesome. Kill Olivia Pierce. I will. I will kill her. I'll smush her like the insect can squish her out. Boom, scan. Oh, wrong up. What? Alright. Sorry, guys. Whoa, go back up! What are you doing? Go back up. Don't tell me you could jump in here. That's impossible.
There's an accumulator near the origin beam. She could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
No. All right. Made it. We're getting higher and higher. I'm coming for you, bitch. sorry. Oh, I see. Alright, we gotta wait. What? What the fuck? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? What? I thought I was supposed to do that. That's what I was supposed to do. Come on. You can't do that shit. Back here. I'm a noob here. They take you in there, don't they? That's what I'm supposed to do. Fuck! Crouching. Will that work? It looks a little high up. Try this one more time. Nope. I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. That's not what I'm supposed to do. Hey guys, I'm gonna end here. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. I'll see you all next time. Bye, guys.